The Prime Minister has ruled out making changes to the controversial Stage 3 tax cuts in the upcoming budget. The change lowers the marginal tax rate to 30% and pushes the bracket for the 45% tax rate up to $200,000. While it's not due to begin until 2024, it is estimated to cost $243 billion over 10 years. Last week, Treasurer Jim Chalmers flagged tweaks to the CAT tax cuts may be considered because of deteriorating global economic conditions. The PM, though, has now tried to stop the speculation.
The position hasn't changed. So it's very clear. These are due to come in 2024.
The federal budget will be handed down on Tuesday, October 25.